While running the software, you will be facing some common issues. These issues are perfectly normal, and with some basic application requirements, you can easily run the software smoothly. Don't get panic or stressed if you are struggling to run the software at the first time. Here are some of the issues that you may face. The first issue is software not opening up. You will basically see a loading status or nothing will show after you double click the software. This error will happen if you don't have .NET 4.5 installed in your system. You can simply download it from the following link if you have not done it before. The second error is application error failure. You will see this error pop up showing if you try to open the software. This is also an issue because of not installing .NET 4.5. So make sure .NET 4.5 is installed in your system. Sometimes your Windows Defender or your antivirus may block the software as a suspicious software. This is completely a false notification. This is a common issue faced by every software development company in the past few years. These days, antivirus companies simply false notify any software or app as malware or Trojan that is not digital certified with their company. We are trying very hard to get digital certification from every antivirus company, but there are hundreds of them to deal with. We got digital certified by a lot of software companies, but maybe like 2 or 3 antivirus companies like Avira still give a false notification and they have not yet replied to our mails. This is just a common issue with 1 or 2 software companies. Please hold on while we do it for you. We will solve this issue as soon as possible. In case if your antivirus issuing a warning, you can either unblock the software in antivirus firewall or run it on a private machine like VirtualBox. You can trust us 100% and run the software smoothly on your system. But make sure you have all the above requirements done in your system to run the software with ease on your system.